You already got me bugging cars in my garage. What else you want, man?
Tell me more about how your operation launders cash.
What, you plan on jacking the bank, Captain?
It's an additional part of our investigation. Didn't Detective Mackey go over this with you?
Oh, you never said shit.
Well, let's say you got $2-3 million in cash. What would somebody do with it?
Not everyone's smart as I am about this.
Oh, let's pretend they were.
First thing you do is nothing. You hold on to it till the heat goes away.
Hold it where?
Not home, not work, someplace close in case you need to access it quickly. Low profile, untraceable. Me, I prefer shell corporations. Mere mortals, they use warehouses, storage lockers.
You're tapped into other money launderers, yeah?
I gave you everything I'm giving you, man.
I want you to spread word that the feds are under the crew that ripped off the Armenian mob 6 months ago.
For real?
Yeah. And if whoever's facilitating the cash cleaning comes forward now, reveals who's got it, they're looking at a free pass.
Make it quick, I'm hunting someone down.
We're gonna have to hold off on this real estate transaction right now. It's something about the Armenian mob being ripped off. Treasure's under the guys who did it.
Who told you this?
Well, the word spreads. Bottom line is, a big transaction like yours is gonna be too dangerous right now.
I don't know what you mean.
The money, cleaning it.
You got the wrong guy.
What, you think I'm wired or something?
I don't know who you are, man, and why you called me down here.
I thought you could give me a heads up so when the heat's on, but it's safe to do business
again.
Hey,
listen, pal, I'm a cop. You're talking about doing something illegal. You keep pushing, I'll haul you in. I'll get the hell lost.
Captain. Hey, everything okay?
Yeah.
I've got a house. I gotta get ready to show for tomorrow. Bye.
Bye. What's up?
I talked to a guy who said he rented out a storage locker to you. He ID'd your photo, but said you used the name Cletus Van Dam.
Oh, why are you?
I was on something else, but that is your locker, right?
Yeah. Yeah. When Mara moved in, she wanted me to get rid of my old furniture. I don't know if we'd make it or not, so I just put it in storage.
So why the fake name?
In case they called and she answered. I didn't want her thinking I might be having second thoughts. I mean, you know how chicks are. What's this about?
I don't have a legal right to search that locker, so I was wondering how you would feel about showing me what's inside.
What are you looking for?
Hopefully nothing.
Yeah, when Mara and I got married, I just kind of threw everything away. I had to sign a year lease, though. I still got the key. Go see for yourself.
Come in.
A money launderer claims the feds were onto whoever ripped off the Armenians.
Oh, shit.
So the feds know it's us?
I didn't ask. He could have been wired.
Aceveda was here. Wanted to see the storage locker we cleared out.
What? Well, how long ago?
Half an hour. He knew I put it under the name Cletus Van Dam.
Well, how'd he track you down?
The manager. He ID'd a picture of me.
So, Aceveda and the feds are tracking us?
We don't know exactly.
What if his next stop is where we're really stashing it?
We can't wait to find out. We move the money right now. Figure it all out later.
Look, they'll just keep looking for it. If they catch us with it now, I mean, we're done.
We're driving it up to Bakersfield.
Well, who decided this?
Me and Shane.
Really?
There's hundreds of storage units up there. They'll never look.